Tenants of the 160 flats at the 16-storey Gloucester House in Kilburn are a bit bemused by all the attention. It seemed a simple enough idea to turn a bleak hallway into a carpeted reception area where a cheery receptionist could keep an eye on all the comings and goings and cut down on crime. 4 years ago, Brent finally agreed to give it a go. Now the government wants similar schemes nationwide, and on Monday they'll announce they're prepared to help pay for them. For putting a receptionist in Gloucester House has proved more effective than security guards and security cameras. And with no graffiti or vandalism to put right and no squatters to evict, it's actually saved money.